Development camp is more than on-ice practices and off-ice training. It's an opportunity for the Devils prospects to learn more about their community. At this year's development camp, players and staff visited Newark Beth Israel Hospital, a part of the RWJ Barnabas Health Network, in order to bring some cheer to hospital workers and patients.
Oh, you got your Xbox? What do you usually play? 2K? Nice.
It was amazing. You know, those kids are so brave. Like, it really puts things in perspective, obviously, like what they're going through in the battles, and they still have a smile on their face and they're talking to us. So I appreciate that they just let us come in there.
It means everything to myself. You know, being a kid fortunate enough to be in good health and be able to play sports and stuff, and you know, they'd be dying to have the opportunity that I had. So anytime that I can come and, you know, hopefully make their day a little bit better is, you know, something I look forward to doing.
Well, to be in the hospital and not feel well and to go through all that they're going through is so traumatic in itself. So when they see the team come up, just like, you know, of course they're their heroes. They're like, oh my God, can they come by and say hello to me? Even if they can't come into the room, just walking by and waving at them gives them hope. It gives them energy, and just to see their life light up. And then, you know, the staff, we are so excited as well.
For NJD.TV, I'm Catherine Bogart.